Excuse me, gusto mong kumanta? Okay, salamat. Hi guys, my name is Graham and welcome to Street Singing Superstar. It's the show where we go to the streets to find your next singing idol.
The Ortigas Center is a business district in Metro Manila. The Street Singing Superstar team thought it would be a perfect place to find some singers. Let's hit the streets.
Excuse me, can you sing? Gusto mong kumanta?
Ano kanta?
Pwede Tagalog?
Of course, yeah, Tagalog. What's your name?
Mariel.
We have a show called Street Singing Superstar, and we go around the streets to find singers. So what song can you sing?
Is it okay if love song?
Of course, you like love songs.
Hindi rin lang ikaw.
Okay.
Kung di rin tayo sa huli.
Awesome, thank you so much.
Thank you.
That was your rendition of December Avenue, Maraming Salamat Po. One singer so far. Let's see if we can find one more. Gusto mong kumanta?
Our next singer usually performs at her local church.
Can you sing? What's your name?
Jewel.
Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you?
Wow, thank you so much, Jewel! Look at the crowd as well. She has so many fans. I can tell that was good because Gab behind the camera was smiling the whole time. Let's find someone else.
I can sing, but out of tune.
That's okay. Akodin, what song can you sing?
Bring Me to Life.
Bring Me to Life. Evanessence. Lalain is going to sing Evanessence, Bring Me to Life.
It will rain.
If you guys are ever in Pasig and you want to teach your kids how to ride a bike, every Sunday they close this road. It's shaded from the sun, it's really cool. And yeah, you can come and learn to ride a bike and do some jogging. Kuya, gusto mong kumanta? I am about, okay, salamat. How old are you, Ethan?
9.
What's your job?
Don't have one.
So Ethan is going to give us his rendition of Post Malone, Sunflower.
To say I keep her all check. She was her baby, never done it. Calling in quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. This is say I keep it all check.
Ethan, what an amazing version. Show them your backpack. That song was from the Spider-Verse movie. What a great movie and what a great version.
Our last singer of the day gave us some musical theatre.
Gusto mong kumanta?
Kumanta?
Konti lang. Any song you like.
Any song I like.
What's your karaoke song?
What's my karaoke song? Oh my god. I have a lot.
You have a lot? Yeah. What's your name?
My name's Joanne.
So my name is Graham. We have Graham. A show called Street Singing Superstar. Uh-huh. Right. We go around the streets and find awesome singers. Okay. Yeah. So would you like to sing for us?
Oh my god.
Just a little bit?
Just a little bit.
What was the last song you sang on karaoke?
Oh, I think it was On My Own.
On My Own?
Yeah.
Wow, that sounds really hard.
Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are barren everywhere. The streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day I'm learning. All my life, I've only been pretending. Without me, his world will go on turning. A world that's full of happiness that I have never known. I love him. I love him. I love him. But only
just happened.
Thank you so much. That was amazing.
That was our first musical theatre type song we've had on Street Singing Superstar. And I have to say, you killed it. What a great way to end this episode of Street Singing Superstar. We're here in Ortigas and we found so many amazing singers. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and comment down below who your favorite singer was. I want to thank you all for watching, and I'm going to leave you guys with our superstar at home.
If you would like to be our superstar at home, send a video of you singing to graham@streetsinginsuperstar.com.
In all the good times I found myself longing for change, and in the bad times I feel myself I'm of the deep end, watches I dive in. I'll never meet the ground. Crash to the surface while they can hurt us. We fall from the shallow now. In the shallow, shallow. In the shadow, shallow. In the shallow, shallow.